That's the power of real sympathy. It was like heaven descended upon the room because they could feel the pain. They could sympathize with it. And that family, they weren't completely healed, but they walked out stronger. And when they grabbed hands and they said, "We know how you feel. You're going to make it." That family believed him because they'd been through it. Because there was somebody who felt what they felt, who suffered with them.